What's going on, everybody? All right. I got my boy Matt's shirt on for a reason, and we're going to talk about this just a little bit. This ain't going to be a long video, but I'm sure all of y'all have seen it. But apparently Ford has a flaw in their door lock design, or door handle design. A little bit of both. So if y'all haven't watched Off the Ranch's new videos, it's Demolition Ranch's second, third channel. He's got two or three channels. He talks about his brand new, I believe it's an F-250, being broken into. He took Mare out for a birthday, and while they were getting something to eat or something, apparently someone walked up, pulled the door handle out, hit it with something, or went inside. It looks like they hit it, like when they pulled it out, it looks like they hit it from the inside, as you can see from the photos, and somehow broke the door lock, and they were able to open the truck. Stole his clothes and his computer. Now that's not funny, and all his computer equipment, but the funny part was he kept talking about they stole his underwear and he had to go buy new underwear. But they stole his computer, and he's right. They probably only got a couple $100 out of that stuff, but it's going to cost him, you know, $2,000 or more to replace this stuff. He already got a computer and stuff while he was out, but nonetheless, somebody broke in there for a couple $100 and it cost him a lot more than that. But if it wasn't so easy, I guess, to break into these trucks, that might not have ever happened. And the reason I say this, you're going to say, oh, that's a fluke. And it's only F-250s, or it's only this. No, there was a Raptor that his buddy owns that the same thing happened to, the same thing. So apparently it's pretty common and simple to break into an F-150, 250, or 350. And the bad thing is, once that was done to his truck, he couldn't lock the door again. So he couldn't leave anything in there. Luckily, he said he had his pew-pew on him and not in the truck. And apparently he didn't have any long guns or anything like that. But he didn't have anything like that on him, so it didn't, you know, get stolen or anything like that. But I want y'all to know that apparently this can be an issue, that they can just pull the handle out, hit it, as you can see in the photos, because I added photos of the Raptor as well. They pull it out and hit it, they can get right in your truck, take everything you got, shut the door, and you may not even notice it like he didn't until you get off out somewhere looking for your luggage or bags or something else that may be in the vehicle, and you just happen to realize, hey, I don't have this anymore. So for all you people that own, you know, F-150s, 250s, 350s, Raptors, stuff like that, I don't know what you can do about this, but try to park in well-lit areas, crowded places where people's going to see your vehicle. And if you come out, check and see if all your stuff's there. Because if it's not, go ahead and call the police and get a police report. I appreciate y'all watching this video. Please like, share, and subscribe. We'll see you next time.